was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave him the right hand.
What an excellent two-punch combo by Reed.
Thank you for bringing that up, Joe. We did well. We had our dinner, our yearly dinner, where we're able to raise money to help people that are in need, people that have nowhere else to go for help, whether it's a mother that can't pay the cancer treatment for a 7-year-old daughter, and we're able to pick up that insurance. But the thing that I want to take a second to thank everybody for is that it's a collective effort. It's all the people that allow us the resources to go out there and help those people.
A headshot blocked. Comes right back with a shot of his own. And now he's targeting upstairs. Comes right back at him with a left hand. Coming to the halfway point of this third round. See, the defense pays off as he gets rid of that downstairs. See, he's got his guard up really well that time, and it protects his head. Reed's in a good rhythm defensively here. Teddy, what is that? Credit to his ability to anticipate?
You know, also, it's the teacher. Let's give the trainers credit. Of course, let's give his background of the amateurs credit, but get away from punches. This is technique that we taught you.
Last 10 seconds of round number three. Our first chance to take a look at Teddy's scorecard here as round number four is underway. Reed's in control so far, 2-1. Still anybody's fight. I think he's been a busier guy.
He has been a busier guy. And also, he's been a better real estate agent. You know, location, location, location. He's been in the right position for his style. He's been in tight. A little counterpunching would be just what the doctor ordered.
That's a better prescription. Ah! 90 seconds to go in round number four. Just missed that shot up top. And a good solid 1-2 combo by Reed. Like the one thing you don't want your fighter to be, Ted, and that is careless.
Yeah, well, first of all, when you throw a jab, you throw it like you're testing hot water. Bang, you get it back just as fast as you throw it out. He's throwing it slow right now. And that's
really... Sixth round now underway. Let's see who can really come on here in the second half of this fight. Good job on the two-punch combo by Reed. Targeted for his head. The Cobra's making this so that it's becoming a very frustrating night for his opponent. I mean, when your defense is that sharp, it can just drive your opponent crazy.
Yeah, it can. First of all, it can start to break down. You know, we always look at the physical things in life and anything. You know, you're pounding a guy and you're going to break the guy down. Hey, if you're just smart, you're slick like this guy, and you're making a guy miss, you start to break him down. He's breaking the guy down that way. Found a home for that right hand. He notices that he brings that left hand back slow, so the right hand beats him to the bar.
The Cobra's leaving himself wide open there. You just can't do that.
Well, you can do it, but you're going to get paid. You're going to eat some leather. You're going to get punched in the mouth. That's going to happen.
Off to the side. A little swing and a miss. The Cobra's scoring with that right hand.
But he shouldn't think that. You know, it's okay for us to think that, and his trainer, more importantly, shouldn't let him think that. He should tell him this is where a little psychology 101 might come in. You know, I don't say you tell him you're behind, but you say, hey, it's a dead even fight. Win the rest of these rounds.
Good combination to the head. The Cobra's hand speed is the difference here. I mean, that's what that combination is all about.
Yeah, purely speed. He just got off faster.
Defense easily turns into offense. Blocks a blow, sends an uppercut. Upstairs and was off the mark. Reed showing you that sublime skill right now with that two-punch combo.
I haven't seen his head move once.
He comes back with the left hand again. Reed's dealing with the aftermath of being rocked, but yet he hasn't changed anything. He's still sticking with that style.
Well, that means
a big shot.
Thank you. ball. Two, boy, it went down quick.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Completely one-sided fight, at least that's the way we saw it.
Yeah, I mean, if you saw it any other way, you'd have to put a warning out the next time these judges judge a fight, kind of like on a pack of cigarettes, you know, this could be hazardous to your health. I mean, these guys could be hazardous to your career if they scored any other way.
Here's the official decision.